Hey guys, it's Ben here, and today we have the Leicester City versus Club Brugge reaction. So yeah, let's get into the video. When it will decide to load.
One goal in the Champions League, 10 conceded. And there's only two sides in the competition without a point. In towards Okazaki!
Okazaki!
The Foxes, Mr. Reliable, steers them in front on a night when progression is within their grasp. Fantastic play from Albright to start the move. Just watch this play from Jamie Vardy there. And no touch around the corner, brilliant. Foots. Run down the left-hand side, but look at Okazaki's desire to get in that near post. It's a great ball, but what a finish. He's got to get his foot around that ball, and he whips it into the top corner. He has to keep an eye on it. It bounces there, and then that finish is absolutely stunning. Great start from Leicester. What a finish, Okazaki. Well, Ranieri has shown faith in those who served him. Michele into the path of Albrighton. Leicester forces gathering in the middle. And down he goes. It's a penalty. Pretty funny. Goal cannot defend. That's the second time Albright has gone past him with ease. Same move this time. Drags it. Just inside the box. Definite penalty. It's a great little. On the line, that means it's a penalty.
They had more.
Cue, hush from the crowd. Provides Leicester now with a comfort blanket as they chase knockout football in the new year. Keeper Austin has done his homework over the scene of the weekend. He went to the middle. Izquierdo. He's had open ground ahead of him.
Oh no, there's a chance there.
And that's Austin, a great effort by Izquierdo. He appeared to have no right to score from there. But he's rifled it past Zila. And suddenly, Club Brugge have a measure of hope and a little bit of self-respect as well. Fantastic first touch from Izquierdo there. He knocks it out of his feet. Foops can't catch him. He drives into the box. Morgan tries to get across. On his right foot, he smashes into the top corner. I'm not sure the goalkeeper should be beaten from that angle there at his near post. He's very, very wide. Yes, it's a great strike, but I'm not sure that Zila should be beaten from that position.
So let's.
Oops. Oh, lovely touch. Super goal. The drought is cut short. The joy cut short by a linesman's flag. Newey was offside. No, wonderful ball. Yeah, Vardy clearly offside. Great finish. Just tell from his reaction, he didn't actually believe he'd scored. Great touch though, John.
Oh. Delicious, wasn't it?
So yeah, guys, thank you for watching. That was all what happened from game. See you very soon. In fact, there'll be a pack opening instead tomorrow, guys, because it's a bit too late.